Follow my voice wherever it leads, from mountains through valleys to deep rolling seas, born on the wings of the breeze.
November the 17th. It is but a week ago that my life was changed forever. I see now that until it happened, nothing that I had said or done or experienced had had any meaning. But it began quite differently at Badger's.
You have decided to be what?
Now, Badger, don't start, don't start.
A film director?
A film director, a film producer, a film cameraman, yes, in short, a film maker.
Stuff and nonsense.
It is not stuff and nonsense. It is my destiny.
Oh, dear. Bad as that, eh?
It does sound a little ambitious, Toad.
Well, it would sound ambitious to you lot, wouldn't it? I mean to say, bottling runner beans is ambitious to you.
Oh.
Toad.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, Mole. I didn't mean to. I mean, no, I... But it is the only thing.
Yet another only thing.
It's the thing of the future. The moving image of our times. The drama. The joy. The sadness. The thrills and quiet delights of life. Captured forever.
Captured forever with the Excelsior cinematic camera.
Yes, thank you, Ratty, but that happens to be mine.
Well, the brochure, if not the work.
Oh, Toady, it'll be awfully expensive.
Pooh.
And it won't last.
Oh. Oh, pooh.
My mind?
What there is of it.
My mind is made up. I'm leaving for London today.
Oh, Toad. You don't have to leave the riverbank, do you? We will see you again.
Hmm? Oh, Mole, I am going to London to buy a camera.
A fool and his money are soon parted.
As your old father used to say, yes, thank you, Badger, thank you, and goodbye. It was in London, then, that my life changed. Having ordered the camera, I decided, oh, fateful choice, to visit a music hall.
The boy I love is up in the gallery. The boy I love is looking now at me. There he is, can't you see, waving his handkerchief. As merry as a robin that sings on a tree.
The boy I love, he's up in the gallery. The boy I love, he's looking now at me. There he is, can't you see, waving his handkerchief. As merry as a robin that sings in a tree.
Cab, sir! Want a cab, sir?
No. No.
I say, Are you anything to do with this place?
Stage doorkeeper, sir.
By Jove. Miss D'Urberville, the Eastcheap Nightingale?
Yes, sir.
Is she about?
Oh, bless you, sir. Gone home hours ago. Hours ago.
Oh, I see. Yes. Thank you.
Not another of them. Oh, dearie, dearie me.
So you reckon Toad doesn't look himself?
No, he's very sort of quiet. Almost dreamy.
Perhaps he's thinking about his first motion picture.
No, Ratty, he isn't. That's the funny thing. He seems to have lost interest in that before he's even started.
My word, that's even quicker than usual. I mean, most of his crazies manage to see the week out.
Yes. All the same, there's something wrong.
I said, Toad, when did you get back?
Hmm? Oh. Oh, sorry, Badger. Sorry. When? 1,000 years ago?
What?
Or was it but 10 seconds?
Toad, I...
Time has no meaning for me anymore.
Look, Toad, have a cream cake and tell me what's the matter.
Cream cake? Ah! Cream cake? No.
Mm-hmm.
There is no room in this little life for cream cakes.
By Jove, worse than Mole thought.
What I yearn for is food for the heart.
Food for the... Toad, I know this is a foolish sort of question, but you're not in love, are you?
Oh, Badger, how did you know?
Oh, no.
In love?
I'm afraid so, Ratty.
With someone else?
Sorry, Ratty.
Well, I mean, he's been in love with himself for years.
Oh, Ratty. No, I feel so sorry for him.
So, who's the lucky girl?
He hasn't said. Just that she's the most wonderful person in the world.
Yes, well, she would be. Best car, best camera, best house, best brains, best sweetheart.
I suppose so.
Still, at least it's cheaper than cinematography, especially if he's cut out the cream cakes.
Ready? No, that's not kind.
No, I'm sorry. Poor chap.
Oh, what words can I say about Lottie, whose skin is so totally unspotty?
Whose beauty is driving me potty? And Lottie, oh Lottie, oh Lottie, I waved to her from the gallery, and she sang a song that was just for me. How long must I wait again to see? My Lottie, my Lottie, my Lockottie.
Look out!
I'm so in love with Miss D'Urberville.
Sounds like Mr. Toad.
Will she ever know just how I feel?
Get well off the road!
My passion's the sword that would melt cold steel.
And you were very lucky to get away with cuts and bruises.
Oh, Badger, it really doesn't matter.
Doesn't? Well, your car's in a far worse state than you are.
Only a car.
And a very expensive car that will need very expensive work doing on it.
Cars, money, things, food. They're all part of my past, Badger. I don't care a hoot about them now. I care only for one thing. Lottie D'Urberville.
Lottie D'Urberville? Eh? So that's her name.
A name that nestles in the rosebud. A name like... like raindrops in a crystal pool.
And does the lady reciprocate?
Oh, Badger, she... what does that mean?
Does she return your advances? Does she like you?
My dear Badger, I haven't actually met her.
You haven't met her?
But... I admire her. Love her from afar.
Yeah, I see. But she doesn't know of your existence.
I didn't say that, Badger. Of course she knows of my existence. I mean,
good heavens, Badger, she sang to me.
She sang to you?
Hmm.
The boy I love is up in the gallery.
What?
The boy I love is looking down at me.
Toad, why am I getting this music hall song?
Oh, Badger, that's what she sang to me. In the music hall. I was the boy in the gallery. I waved my handkerchief at her.
And how many other boys were in the gallery? How many others waved their handkerchiefs?
I don't know how many boys. I don't know how many. I do know is that I have dedicated my life to her. That I am hers forever. And that one day, one rapturous day, she will be mine.
I see. And the lady's name again was...
Oh, that name, it is heaven to pronounce.
Yeah. And it is?
Name like the spring a breeze in the aspen tree.
Lotte.
It whispers in the dawn.
Oh. Lotte.
Oh. D'Urberville, D'Urberville.
Thank you.
My goodness, what a splendid name.
Yes, it would be a bit of a come down if she married him, wouldn't it?
Oh, Lotte Toad. Oh, dear. I say, you don't think it'll come to that, do you?
Well, Badger says he's got it terribly bad. Oh, my word, I nearly forgot. He's gone to London with him.
What? Gone to London with whom?
Oh, yes, sorry. Toad said he was off to get another glimpse of his beloved, and Badger's gone with him.
Badger? Gone off to London? He hates the place.
Yes, I know, but he said something about needs must when the devil drives.
Oh, dear.
I said Toad's driving was near enough, but he persuaded him to take him just the same.
But whatever for?
Well, I didn't like to ask, but I think it might be something to do with Toad's romance.
Ah, yes. Yes, I see.
Boy, I love up in the gallery. Boy, I love looking down at me. Oh, Lotte. Lotte. Boy, I love up in the gallery.
Boy, you still waiting to see Miss D'Urberville, sir?
Hmm? Oh, yes. By Jove, I am.
You're gone, sir.
Gone?
The show's moved on to Oxford, sir. The Alhambra.
Oh, no.
Night, sir.
No.
Of the journey... Of that journey, I will say little. Except that I don't know which is worse. Toad in a frenzy... Or Toad in a dream.
Oh, dear.
Still, by some miracle, we arrived in London, in that wreck of a car of his. And while Toad went off to find his Lotte, I tried to discover something about her.
And Badger, and?
Took me a couple of days, but it brought its reward.
Oh, do go on, Badger. Do tell us.
Yes, Badger, do.
Well, let me say first of all that Miss Lotte D'Urberville is a thoroughly nice... Thoroughly respectable woman.
Oh.
Ah.
But there are things about her that Toad will have to be told.
Badger, I'm really not interested. My heart is...
About your Lotte.
Too full of the love I bear for my Lotte. News?
You'd better listen, Toad. Better be brave.
Better... Great.
While I was in London, Toad, I discovered some interesting facts about Miss Lottie d'Urberville.
Oh. Oh, really?
To begin with, she is not Lottie d'Urberville.
Eh?
She is Lettice Pomfret.
Lettice Pomfret?
She is nothing of the sort.
Her real name, Toad, is Lettice Pomfret.
But she's an artiste, not a side salad.
Be a pity, Toad, if having adored the singer, you despised the woman.
No, I don't despise...
Because she's a perfectly nice individual.
Good heavens, Badger,
I know that.
She's exquisite. She's the pearl of dew on the morning primrose.
And a mother of four.
And a mother of what?
A mother of four.
But she can't. I mean,
a mother of four what?
Children, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, very funny, Rat. Very, very.
Look, Magic, it can't be true.
Perfectly true, I'm afraid, Toad. She is married to a tightrope walker.
A tightrope walker?
A tightrope walker?
One up on you, Toad.
What? Why?
Well, he's got a double-barreled name.
Oh, Ratty.
Sorry. Sorry, Toad.
Lottie. My Lottie.
The light of my life.
Lost forever.
Lost to a tightrope walker.
Oh, Toadie. Don't be so upset.
Don't be so upset?
Don't be upset.
After I spent all that time writing poetry and spending money on flowers and... You wouldn't understand, Will. My life has no meaning anymore. I cannot live without her. So, I shall not live.
Oh, dear.
Oh, this is awful.
Not one of his best performances, no.
I shall leave this place.
Oh, Toad.
No. Leave it forever. I shall build myself a lonely hut on the remotest island. And there, before an altar to the love I thought I had won, I'll end my days.
Look here, Toad.
No. No, Ratty. Persuasion will not change my mind. I'm changing in my love and in my resolution. Oh, drat, who's... who comes to vex my sadness?
I'll go and see, Toad.
That's quite good. Who comes to vex my sadness that my Lottie's gone for aye? Who drives me near to madness? Yes, yes, good, good, good. From my bosom tears the cry.
It's some packages for you, Toad.
It's some packages for you, Toad. What, really?
They seem to be from the Excelsior Moving Picture Camera Company.
The Excelsior... Oh, my camera! Oh, hey, my camera's come! I say!
Good heavens.
What happened to the remotest island?
Look at this, by Jove! Now I'll show you!
But Toadie, what about Lottie?
What? Oh, she'll get over it. Anyway, I can't waste time going to that blessed theatre, can I?
I mean, I should be a famous filmmaker. I mean to say, it's the only thing!
The clever men at Oxford know all that's to be known, but none of them know half as much as intelligent Mr. Toad. The animals that in the ark the tears in torrents flowed, who was it said there's land ahead? Mr. Toad. The world has held great heroes, as history books have shown, but never a name went down to fame compared with that of Toad. intelligent Mr. Toad, encouraging Mr.